In some cases, there is a need for sustainable and orderly sovereign debt restructuring with the participation of the private sector creditors. A recent example of this is the case of Argentina. And they would encourage private holders of the debt to really consider this in a positive manner. And I take this opportunity to strongly encourage private sector creditors generally to participate in these efforts when requested by the borrower countries.